Hello, and welcome to MyGM. As you can see, I've got my trusty SmackDown General Manager folder to make sure my shows stay crispy. I am WWE Superstar Xavier Woods, but you might also know me as Austin Creed, creator of UpUpDownDown and the greatest GM of all time.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Whoa, no, no, why?
Greatest GM of all time?
Why are you here?
You never beat me, which makes me the greatest GM of all time.
Get out of my face!
Why are you wearing the same shirt as me?
This is the logo and the shirt from my channel that I made.
I designed the shirt.
No, you didn't.
Prove me wrong.
Oh, look, everyone. It's Prince Petty.
I think you mean Prince Pretty, a.k.a. King of Cuteville, a.k.a. Definition of Delish, a.k.a. longest reigning up, up, down, down, slash, left, right champion of all time, a.k.a. Tyler Breeze. And I'm not going to be disrespected by the GM of the B show.
Oh, you mean B for better? Yeah, that's me. Because I know how to truly manage a roster, put my superstars in the best position to keep them, the fans, and the commish happy.
Yeah, if you don't run out of money first. Meanwhile, I watch as my fans multiply and the dollars roll in thanks to my careful planning, creating masterpiece matchups with every show I touch.
Masterpiece? That's a hilarious way of saying stale. But you see, a guy like me, I stay fluid like water. I handle any shakeups that might come along while also having the poise and grace to make the hard decisions season after season after season.
Hard decisions? Maybe. Right decisions? I don't think so. You're gonna be sitting up in the cheap seats while I manage my way right to the Hall of Fame.
The only way that you'll be on that Hall of Fame stage before me is if you're inducting me.
Well, the only way you're even gonna be at the Hall of Fame is if you're driving my limo.
Touch me again and I'll sue! No. 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 Do not.
Get your hands off me!
Well, it looks like there's only one way to settle this.
Only one.
Simulate!